was 4 years old. I was diagnosed with cancer.
While giving birth to my son, I died.
From Kuwait through Baghdad, when a convoy ahead of us was attacked, soldiers were killed.
The doctor didn't know if I was going to live.
I lost nearly 90% of the blood in my body.
They had to amputate my leg to get the cancer. I am now 11 years old.
Me and my unit are here today.
God,
because God, my hero,
our
hero,
saved
my life.
Whoa. Healer and deliverer, protector, provider, he is the hero.
The heavens were silent, the earth wept in pain, nations were trembling, and hope never came. A terror filled the air and it wouldn't go away. We needed a hero to come and save the land that it hungered. Through the darkness we pray. Tell me, where is the hero to come and save?
Through the nails, through the bones, from the heel to the grave, was a voice in the distance, the lamb that was slain. My soul had no song and my pen I couldn't obey. When I needed a hero, he came and you saved.
To the homeless, the hero, Father, the Son.
To the sick and the broken, alone with no one. Lift up your head, your hope on the way. When we needed a hero, the name that you saved, the name.
Yes, sir.
You saved the day.
Savior.